Καλησπέρα σας και καλή χρονιά, χρόνια πολλά. Το όνομά μου είναι Παναγιώτης Χρυσαντόπουλος και είμαι πρώην πρόεδρος και υπεύθυνος για την Αρτοκλασία του Σύλλογου Ελλήνων Επιστημόνων Φιλαδελφίας. Σήμερα βρισκόμεθα στον Καθεδρικό Ναό Αγίου Γεωργίου Φιλαδελφίας, όπου εορτάσαμε την Αρτοκλασία μας προς τιμή των τριών ιερχών. Έχουμε την Αρτοκλασία κάθε χρόνο για να τιμήσουμε τους τρεις ιεράρχες και για την υγεία των μελών του Συλλόγου μας. We celebrate the annual Artoklasia service in honor of the three hierarchs, St. Basil the Great, St. Gregory the Theologian, and St. John Chrysostom, whose theological and educational achievements serve as an example and led to the Day of Greek Letters. Our organization was founded in 1936 to offer continued education and learning to Greek Americans in the Philadelphia area and to continue the Hellenic ideal of paideia to which our club is dedicated. We celebrate the Artoklasia for the health and well-being of our members and friends.
I'm so happy to be here with Cosmos Philly today. And I just wanted to speak with you very briefly about the Hellenic University Club. We're an organization that is over 80 years old here in the Philadelphia area, dedicated to paideia, and that is the pursuit of learning and education. As part of that, we have a number of exciting and interesting programs that we promote and produce, as well as our biggest philanthropic cause, which is our scholarship. First, about our events. We have a couple of upcoming events that we're very excited about. The first is on February 23rd. We have hired a motor coach to drive our members and guests from St. Thomas Cherry Hill to see a performance of classical Greek theater, Medea, in Astoria, New York, at the Queen's Theater. We'll be planning a beautiful day, including dinner in Astoria, a stop at Teton Foods to pick up some groceries, and then, of course, a very unique performance of classical Greek theater. Following this, on April 3rd, we are partnering with the Hellenic Film Society of New York to bring to Philadelphia the first Hellenic Film Festival. And on April 3rd, we are renting out the Ritz 5 Theater in Philadelphia, and we'll be presenting a special performance of two films. One is about the Pontian genocide, and the other will be a popular, critically acclaimed film we have yet to select. Both these events are part of our pursuit of learning, pursuit of our culture, so we hope that you can join us. And not to forget, on May 3rd, our annual dinner dance in support of our scholarship fund will be at the Arts Ballroom. And most importantly, our scholarship site will open up on our website very shortly, by February 1st at the latest, where we have offered 17 scholarships, and we contribute more than, we give more than $54,000 in scholarships each year. So we hope that you will come to our website, look at our events, join us at our events, refer us to a young student who may be interested in one of our scholarships, and thank you for your time.
Hello, good afternoon. We are here at St. George Cathedral in Philadelphia, and we are here, the HUC Club of Philadelphia was hosting their annual Artoklasia event, and it was wonderful to be here today. There were many people, and as members of the Federation, President and Georgia Gletos, my Vice President, was here also today, and we're honored to be here, and the Federation is here for all the events, and we support each other, and George is going to say a couple words now.
We're very excited and pleased today to be able to share the Artoklasia with the Hellenic University Club of Philadelphia. Not only is it a great day to be with the Hellenic University Club, it's also a great day to be back at the Cathedral of St. George, where it's the heartbeat of our community. It will always be the heartbeat of our community. The Federation is very much looking forward to the parade this year and all the festivities around it, and we're very happy that we're doing a lot of co-sponsorship with the Hellenic University Club of things like you'll be hearing more of. So congratulations to all, and thank you again.